Everybody, it's Vicky, and I'm here today with another haul, and it is for the Dollar Tree. Let's just get started. First, we got a set, three set of funnels. This cute colander, Betty Crocker. Next, we have a paper towel holder. Next, we have two scoopers. One's for the cat food, one's for the birdseed for it. What's next? Next, we got some toothpaste. Next, we have a angled contour brush from Sassy and Chick. Too bright. So, next we have. Let's see, what are you? Pond's Light Moisturizer. That's just a little tanner like that. Next, we have these hot, cold iPads from April Bath and Shower in the Dollar Tree, obviously. Next, an LA Colors Intense Color Lip Gloss in the color, what is that? Okay, I can't read it. So, that's what that looks like. Yes. Next. We have a from Bolero, a facial moisturizer. Cute little packaging. And then, last but not least, a Jade facial roller. Now, I've never used one of these, but, you know, for a dollar, I'll try it. And that is everything. Do me a favor if you haven't already, subscribe. Obviously, hit that like button and then hit that notification bell. That way you're always notified every time I upload a video. And as always, have a good day. I love you. Bye.